Many brilliant automotive innovations have been lost to time, overshadowed by newer advancements. The 1934 Chrysler Airflow pioneered aerodynamic design for efficiency, but struggled with consumer acceptance. The 1948 Tucker 48 featured advanced safety, including a perimeter frame and pop-out windshield. Pop-up headlights offered a sleek look on sports cars, but mechanical complexities led to their decline. Automatic seatbelts were an innovative safety concept, though less effective than modern three-point systems. Airbags, conceptualized by GM in the 1950s, took decades to be adopted, revolutionizing vehicle safety. The 1962 Olds Jetfire, the first turbocharged car, and the all-wheel drive Jensen FF drove innovation. These forgotten technologies often laid the groundwork for the advanced features we enjoy today. Progress is rarely linear, filled with brilliant ideas that sometimes need time to shine. Thank you for watching this journey through automotive history. If you enjoyed these innovations, please subscribe.